Jacqueline Pinedo here with the Sacramento Bee. Today we're talking about sheep. Did you hear 800 sheep are roaming through Sacramento's parks? It's true, and here's why. Sacramento is using the sheep as a sustainable way to reduce fires. The city contracted the sheep from local farmers. They will be making their way through some of the city's parks and are estimated to graze the lawn at each park for about 30 to 40 days. Here's a list of the parks where you can spot them.